On the seabed, this specially designed sledge installs the pipe. As the sledge moves forwards, water jets excavate a trench into which the pipe is fed. And the excavated material is then used to cover the pipe with a protective layer.